Push-ups are a classic exercise that have been around for centuries. But what happens if you do them every day? Let's take a step-by-step look at the potential benefits of a daily push-up routine. Step 1. Increased upper body strength. The first and most obvious benefit of doing push-ups every day is increased upper body strength. Your chest, shoulders, triceps, and core will all get a workout with each push-up, leading to stronger, more defined muscles. Step 2. Improved posture. Another benefit of daily push-ups is improved posture. The exercise strengthens the muscles in your upper back, which can help pull your shoulders back and improve your overall stance. Step 3. Increased cardiovascular endurance. While push-ups primarily target the upper body, they can also have a positive impact on cardiovascular endurance. As you push yourself to do more reps each day, your heart and lungs will become stronger, allowing you to handle more intense physical activity. Step 4. Better bone density. The weight-bearing nature of push-ups also helps improve bone density, particularly in the upper body. This can reduce the risk of osteoporosis and other bone-related conditions. Now that you know the benefits of doing push-ups every day, let's talk about how to do push-ups correctly. Push-ups are a great exercise for building upper body strength, but it's important to do them correctly in order to get the most out of them. Here's a step-by-step guide on how to properly perform a push-up. Step 1. Start in a plank position. Begin by getting into a plank position. This means your hands should be placed shoulder-width apart on the floor, with your arms straight and your feet together. Your body should be in a straight line from your head to your heels. Step 2. Lower your body. Slowly lower your body towards the floor by bending your elbows. Keep your body in a straight line and your core engaged as you lower yourself. Step 3. Push back up. Once your chest is just above the floor, push your body back up to the starting position, straightening your arms again. Make sure to keep your core tight and your body in a straight line throughout the movement. Step 4. Repeat the movement for the desired number of reps. Keep in mind that the key to push-ups is proper form, not how many you can do at once. Now let's talk about the different types of push-ups that you can do to build your upper body. Regular push-up. This is the most basic form of push-up, and it targets the chest, shoulders, and triceps. To perform a regular push-up, start in a plank position with your hands placed shoulder-width apart on the floor. Lower your body by bending your elbows, and then push back up to the starting position. Narrow grip push-up. This variation targets the triceps more than the chest and shoulders. To perform a narrow grip push-up, place your hands closer together than shoulder-width apart and follow the same movement as a regular push-up. Wide grip push-up. This variation targets the chest more than the triceps and shoulders. To perform a wide grip push-up, place your hands wider than shoulder-width apart and follow the same movement as a regular push-up. Decline push-up. This variation targets the chest more than the shoulders and triceps. To perform a decline push-up, place your feet on an elevated surface such as a bench or step and follow the same movement as a regular push-up. Incline push-up. This variation targets the shoulders and triceps more than the chest. To perform an incline push-up, place your hands on an elevated surface such as a bench or step and follow the same movement as a regular push-up. Diamond push-up. This variation targets the triceps and inner chest muscles. To perform a diamond push-up, place your hands close together with your thumbs and index fingers touching to form a diamond shape, and then follow the same movement as a regular push-up. Clap push-up. This variation is an advanced form of push-up that targets the chest, shoulders, and triceps. To perform a clap push-up, push up explosively and clap your hands together in midair before landing back on the ground. Single arm push-up. This variation is an advanced form of push-up that targets the chest, shoulders, and triceps. To perform a single arm push-up, perform a push-up on one arm, keeping the other arm behind your back. Plyometric push-up. This variation is an advanced form of push-up that targets the chest, shoulders, and triceps. To perform a plyometric push-up, push up explosively, and then clap your hands together in midair before landing back on the ground. Spider-Man push-up. This variation targets the chest, shoulders, triceps, and core. To perform a Spider-Man push-up, perform a push-up and bring one knee towards the same side elbow before returning to the plank position. Scissor push-up. This variation targets the chest, shoulders, triceps, and core. To perform a scissor push-up, perform a push-up and bring one leg towards the opposite elbow before returning to the plank position. Hindu push-up. This variation targets the chest, shoulders, triceps, and core. To perform a Hindu push-up, start in a down dog position, move forward into a plank position, then lower yourself and come back up with a dip and arching your back. Maltese push-up. This variation targets the chest, shoulders, triceps, and core. To perform a Maltese push-up, perform a push-up and bring one leg towards the opposite elbow and the opposite arm towards the leg before returning to the plank position. So, we learned about how doing push-ups every day benefits your body, how to do a correct push-up, and what are the different types of push-ups. Now let's put together a weekly routine for you so you can start on your push-up journey. Monday. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, regular. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, narrow grip. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, wide grip. Tuesday. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, regular. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, decline. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, incline. Wednesday. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, regular. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, diamond. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, clap. Thursday. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, regular. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, single arm. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, plyometric. Friday. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, regular. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, Spider-Man. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, scissor. Saturday. Rest day. Sunday. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, regular. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, Hindu. 3 sets of 10 push-ups, Maltese. Note. This is a sample workout routine that you can use as a guide. The number of sets, reps and types of push-ups may vary depending on your fitness level and goals. You should always listen to your body and not push yourself too hard. Remember to warm up before starting the workout and cool down after finishing it. You can also alternate the push-up variation to keep things interesting and challenging.